गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज मल्टीमीडिया। मल्टीमीडिया एज द नेम टेल अस, मल्टी मीन्स डिफरेंट, मल्टीपल, एंड मीडियाज आर द डिफरेंट मीडियाज विच आर यू कंबाइंड टूगेदर एंड इट बिकम्स मल्टीमीडिया। सो द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मीडिया सच एज टेक्स्ट, ऑडियो, ग्राफिक्स, एनिमेशन, वीडियो एंड इंटरेक्टिव is called multimedia to convey the information. Now, multimedia is a large area, or we can say a simple PowerPoint slide is a multimedia, because in that we use different medias to inform others or to convey others. Let's see the different formats that we use in multimedia. For sound, we will use MP3. For pictures, we use GIF and JPG. For movies, we use MPEG or AVI or MP4. So these are the different formats that we use in multimedia. In the multimedia elements, there are different multimedia elements. The first one is text. Text is one of the most fundamental element of a multimedia project. Is it clear? You can see a small news or a new article in a newspaper, a small ad or small pamphlets that you receive at your place, at your home, are in a text form. Another one is graphic. And this, it has art. It may be have some pictures, it may be have some design, and which is used to convey their message or convey their information to you. Another one is of sound. Sound is one of the, again, most popular media for of multimedia. You can see during the election time, there are a lot of rickshawwalas moving with the speaker, loudspeaker. That is called sound media. So sound is one of the important part of a multimedia. The another one is video. Video is a moving images which is used to convey their information to others. If we see us any ad on a TV, it is having a video as well as sound, as well as graphics, as well as text, for conveying that their product is much better than other. Animation. Animation is a graphic, or it is a moving objects, or it is a form of GIF file. It can be done by a lot of editing softwares. And again, this all, whether it is text, it is graphics, it is sound, video, animations, when all these things combine together, it make multimedia. And this multimedia is used to convey their message, their information, and to others, to impress others. The next one is, what are the applications where this multimedia is used? The first one is entertainment and finance. Finance, or without entertainment, we say while making some cartoon movies, while showing some of the effects in the movies, or in some of the events, they use this multimedia. In fine arts, as well as we can say, while designing, or while architecture, while computer aided designing, we use this multimedia. The next one is education. Nowadays, education, this multimedia is one of the most popular component. It is now called as computer based training course. Nowadays, during this corona, all the schools, all the teachers are using this multimedia facility to teach their students. Another one is journalism. In journalism, they use this multimedia. You can see in the news channels, they are using this multimedia. They are showing their text as well as pictures, as well as they recreate those events, though, to tell you or to tell us, to convey us कि हाउ द थिंग्स विल बी हैपन इन इंजीनियरिंग. एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट इट इज यूज्ड फॉर कैड. It is called computer aided designing. The another one is computer simulation. Or I can say about this, when a pilot starts learning how to fly a plane before working on an actual aircraft, it try it on a simulation. So nowadays we are having simulation car driving schools also. So that is called simulation. There is, in this you will feel that you are working on a actual machine. The another one is in industries. In other industries, they are using the multimedia during their meetings, during their marketing, during their promotions. They use the multimedia. In medicines also, the virtual surgeries are done by this multimedia. They can simulate how the virus spreads and the bacteria spreads during this period in this pandemic. You can see a lot of ways by which they told us how the things is happening and what to do. So all these things have been done by multimedia. So there is a recap also of this chapter. Please read it and go through it. Students, have a great day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.